God is saying to you today, divine ways of prosperity are on the verge. Your house will be infused with joy, contentment, and fulfillment. God wants you to value your life and keep working hard because you are worthy of it. Someone wants to break up all ties with you and doesn't want to remember you and your memories. You have angered them greatly by betraying them, but they will forgive you if you sincerely ask for forgiveness. They think you have betrayed them, but they know it was never intentional on your part. They don't know what to do about it now that it's happened. You have had a hard time locating a place of peace within yourself. Now, your search is over and you have won the conquest. God is ready and waiting to set things right for you. You will find the foundation upon which to build your future. You too will be overcome with a sense of majesty and eloquence. There has been a plan in the works for you since the beginning of time, and it's urgent and eternal. God will be encouraging you to huddle up with your loved ones. You are a warrior who conquered the biggest fights and battles for your worth. The cosmos elaborates on its eternal mission to bestow tranquility, love, prosperity, and harmony upon you. The cosmos is signaling that you need to shift your perspective. The most promising opportunities will be presented in a dazzling gold tone. Get ready to be charmed by the prayers in your favor. Type Amen to claim it.